Hello friends, today we are going to learn metals and non-metals. Physical properties of metals and non-metals. Metals are solids. Metals are hard. Metals have metallic luster. Metals have high melting points and boiling points. Metals are malleable. Metals are ductile. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Metals are sonorous. Non-metals. Non-metals may be solid, liquid, and gas. Non-metals which are solid are brittle. Non-metals do not have luster. Some have dull luster. Non-metals have low melting points. Non-metals are not malleable. Non-metals are not ductile. Non-metals are bad conductors of heat and electricity. Non-metals are not sonorous. Chemical properties of metals and non-metals. Reaction with oxygen. Metals react with oxygen to form metallic oxides. These oxides are basic oxides because they react with water to form bases. Example, magnesium burns in air to form magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide reacts with water to form magnesium hydroxide. Non-metals react with oxygen to form non-metallic oxides. These oxides are acidic oxides because they react with water to form acids. Example, sulfur burns in air to form sulfur dioxide. Sulfur dioxide reacts with water to form sulfurous acid. Reaction with water. Metals react with water to form metal hydroxides and hydrogen. Example, sodium reacts with water to form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen. Magnesium reacts with water to form magnesium hydroxide and hydrogen. Non-metals do not react with water. Reaction with acids. Metals react with acids to form metallic salt and hydrogen. Example, zinc reacts with dilute hydrochloric acid to form zinc chloride and hydrogen. Most non-metals do not react with acids. Some non-metals like sulfur react with concentrated nitric acid to form sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, and water. Activity series of metals. The arranging of metals in the decreasing order of their reactivity is called activity series of metals. Uses of metals. Iron is used for making pins, nails, nuts, bolts, tools, machines, construction of buildings, bridges, etc. Aluminium is used for making utensils, wires, furniture, parts of aircraft, vehicles, machines for packing food and medicines, etc. Copper is used for making wires, vessels, electric gadgets, etc. Gold is used for making jewelry, coin, medals, etc. Silver is used for making jewelry, coin, medals, etc. Platinum is used for making jewelry, electric gadgets, plug-in vehicles, etc. Sodium compounds are used as common salt, chemicals, etc. Calcium compounds are used for making cement, glass, etc. Uses of non-metals. Sulfur is used for making sulfuric acid. salts of metals, etc. Oxygen is used for respiration by living things, burning of fuel, etc. Nitrogen is used for making ammonia, which is used for making fertilizers. Hydrogen is used for making ammonia, which is used for making fertilizers as fuel in rockets, for welding, etc. Chlorine is used to kill germs in water. Iodine is used as tinster iodine, which is an antiseptic. Corrosion. The surface of some metals gets corroded when exposed to moist air for a long time. This is called corrosion. Prevention of corrosion of metals. The corrosion of metals can be expressed by applying oil or grease, applying paint, galvanization, electroplating, alloying.